Knowledge is accessible anywhere, anytime in our world, reshaped by the World Wide Web. Learning is happening anytime. We have to cope with this new reality, trying to reshape the rules for teachers and students.